into an AFK person. This can be very fun. This can be very fun. This is fun. I low-key just placed down a trap and let the guy just die. He was AFK. That's beautiful. I like messing with people. Then I found another.
Doing
Are you kidding me? How many AFK people can you find in one game? What the heck? I don't even know what Fortnite's become anymore. This is just. Oh, Jesus Christ, help. Jesus. I can't believe I replaced my sniper. Holy shit. Over here, there's shit. I think this is where I put my launch pad. I need to get my sniper back. Seriously, that's like my way to win. Normally, the sniper. Here, my baby is. I missed you. I'm sorry, I almost abandoned you. It's the default. Sadly, again. God, did I really grab his gun? Please tell me the med kit's gonna be there. I will grab that med kit and I will live. No, I won't. No, I won't. I won't be living at all. Anyways, I got 5 kills. That was such a great game. Honestly, I came in third, so that is amazing. Thanks for watching this. Honestly, this is probably one of my favorite videos I've made just because it's new and it's also me getting a win almost. Almost. But yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye. Or something, like I seriously got on Fortnite to play one game.
True.
Boy. Thank you. trying to decide how I'm gonna actually put all these clips together. I'm probably gonna use Trashy Share Factory because I'm too lazy to actually do actual editing. I'm just gonna take a bunch of clips from the past few days and I'll slide them into each other. And so if things look a bit weird and you just see different clips from different games and my different skins on or different gliders or different guns, just know it's me editing a bunch because I have lots of things I want to edit. I'm just gonna wait till that taco time's over. Oh God. Oh shit. Actually really like Greasy Grove, I just don't like taco time. Boy. I don't have mats. Why does this always happen to me when I don't have things I need? Boy, don't try. I know this Manziz is gonna kill me. Manziz is gonna try coming in here. You can hear him. Wonder if you can get hit by a trap in that mode. Cause if so, that will be beautiful. The ultimate trap to kill this Manziz. Seriously, I wanna play for real and I wanna live. I don't know how that's gonna go though. I wonder if we'll get this win. This is gonna take me a long time to edit this, to be honest with you. Gonna have to spend a long time editing. And if you don't know me, then you. Jesus, right next to a garbage can, I probably shouldn't eat that. That doesn't sound very healthy. God, I still have my tacos eaten. I can run. I'm so excited. My mom's making tacos tonight. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, wait. Is that bitch self-destructing it? Nope. Not one bit. No. Damn it. Die, bitch. So close from death. Just so close. Oh, my goodness. Shit. Boy, you better escape. Did it kill him? Damn it! He's alive. Sadly, he's alive. Damn it! A taco time right now. This is not what someone needs. Why, now that I'm playing serious, I can't do shit. And I wasn't, like, seriously, I wasn't even gonna want to win this game. Like, I didn't want to win this game, if I had to be honest with you. I just wanted to get one of my challenges done, which I did get it done. And now it's like, I gotta win this game. So I'm gonna make it my mission to win. Oh, hi, we're reunited! Hi, sister! I'm just gonna go. I don't have time for this. Wow, and I think it was just taco time there. Don't have that much HP. That's kind of risky. And I'm getting shot at. That's even worse. How am I gonna survive a game like this? There could be someone up here, and I could totally be risking my life by getting up here. At the same time, it's better to risk it than not risk it, because I need to get some shields some way, somehow. Oh my god, they're seriously like... Oh god, I'm gonna have to hide in this building now. That's gonna be like the annoying part of my day. I'm not a pro at Fortnite, by the way, so don't come at my building skills. I'm really scared, to be honest with you. I'm like actually shaking. 4 people left. Why does this happen to me? My first and second game of the day. Why am I? I always keep. I've landed last game at a location that barely any people go to, and once again, this game I did the same. Maybe that's why. Yeah, that's why I lived. Oh no, sir. Excuse me. It is ma'am. Yes, ma'am! Is that guy in the bush? Oh. Is that guy in a bush? Is this man just in a bush? Damn it. I darn goofed there. I darn goofed. I'm gonna have to edit in a victory royale. We won! Anyways, yeah, that was great. I hate this player. Bye.
Oh god, I didn't even realize this is a hot spot. That's a bit risky. That's fine. As long as I get an AR. Oh, when did they have this year? Yeah, I love it. Love that. I haven't been to Frosty in forever, honestly. I have Christmas theme music on and a Christmas tree lighter on right now. Oh, sorry. Just because I'm back in the theme with Christmas, even though Halloween's coming up more than Christmas is, I still love Christmas, so I'll probably change it to Halloween in like an hour, but I've always enjoyed Christmas more. Theme. Oh, since that guy was shotgun. horrifying. Ooh, boy. Boy. Great way to kill somebody, Jesus. I just hear gingerbread. I just hear Gingy. Swear to God, I just heard Gingy. And yes, please don't judge me that I'm grabbing the pump. I've just had better experiences with the pump sometimes than the tack, even though the other day I did get pulled in with the pump. Or if it's sorry, the tack. So, you know, I'm just gonna switch it over actually to the pump. Or the tack, if it is, I don't know. Seriously, I'm already in the Christmas. I don't know if anybody else's family does this, but my family, my mom makes these cookies every Christmas. They're my favorite cookies ever made. They've always been my favorite cookies ever. And these cookies, basically. Really? These cookies are my favorite because they have Hershey Kisses on top. I don't know where she got the idea. I think Pinterest, but they're really good. I've been making them all my life, so. I don't know. They're really good. They're by far my favorite ever made. Probably not safe to go into the new location until I've been going here like crazy almost every game. But I need to get a challenge now where I go on all branches. So next I have to go over to Blue Lake, I guess. I've been trying to get all my challenges done. I'm trying to get the Battle Pass challenges done because I'm trying to get all the Battle Pass skins, if you do not know. I'm obsessed with this Battle Pass and I want to have everything in. I at least want to get into to the Eternal Voyager. I got this to this skin. Jesus Christ, I'm moving now. This is actually the skin I wanted to get out of the Battle Pass. Well. Survive it. I need to get this challenge done. I've been trying to get it done for games and games. Yes! I've done it again. The better part is it's actually in the circle. So I don't have to leave. Even though knowing me, I probably will. Ooh, shit. It's a default! That's all over now. Boy, don't fuck with me. currently my favorite skin though. That's not the Sparkle Special or Supreme, I guess. Or Supreme. Alright, I just made a piece of my cookie. Oh, I cried. The Hershey Kiss just fell off of it. Ooh, there's a guy in there. This man just really be trying. Worst part is I think it was a soccer skin. It's following me, isn't it? It is a soccer skin. I know it. Can't run forever. Oh, fucking soccer skin. Looks like there's a lot of stuff there. Okay, I'm gonna go here. I've been going here pretty much almost every game. Is that a default? I hear that the season 11 they're going to be removing every location. Guys, if you remove every location, at least please don't remove this area. This new Tilted has become beautiful. If you're going to remove it, at least bring back normal Tilted. Or don't. I like this Tilted more, to be honest. It's just more darker. I normally wouldn't like that in a Tilted, but I do. I don't know if I have a Halloween glider. If not so, I need to get one. Surprisingly, I'm still survived. I swear to God, I'm gonna die now that I said that. Jump. Don't be cocky. Casually at 5:03 in the morning playing Fortnite. I'm gonna be 100% honest, this is actually my first game I've played today. Been a pretty good first game today. Oh my! There's someone at the top where I am. Where's this default? I'm gonna snipe him. I'm scared. I'm really scared right now. Jesus. Oh God, does it know I'm here? Or is it just a sweat? There's a scar! I want it! Just a peach. Mm-hmm. already. What am I, an idiot? Oh my god. I didn't even mean to place anything. I'm so dumb. I'm like seriously stupid. Like, how does one do that? Unless you're like broken in the brain a bit. I'm disappointed in myself. I'm also not, because I just got a small. No, no, you little default. Really do another launch. Default is not a very